Ground zero of India's first radiation death, Mayapuri in Delhi, may still not be safe. The environment group Greenpeace has said it's found high radiation levels in the area that had been declared safe by the government. Prachi Butcher has more.
West Delhi's Mayapuri in news for the deadly cobalt 60 radiation that claimed one life may still not be totally safe. On Friday, Greenpeace campaigners decided to test if the area was in fact free of radiation, as claimed by the NDMA and BARC. And this is what they came up with. There are still six hotspots where radiation exceeds limits.
Various spots there which had a very high level of radiation, and we identified six spots and we marked them which have a level of radiation which is 500 microsievert per hour. That's a very high dose rate.
According to the Greenpeace survey, these hotspots have more than 5,000 times the natural background radiation.
Radiation levels are so high that a person being at the what we call the hotspots, that they could, exceed the limit, annual limit set by the Indian law to be exceeded in about, 2 hours.
Right after the government gave this area a clean chit, it is a cause for concern. When contacted, the Delhi Health Minister told NDTV that the government only relied on information given by NDMA and BARC. However, she did not refute Greenpeace's claim. Even the Atomic Energy Regulatory Board says it's aware of particles of radioactive dust still in the area, but there is nothing to be alarmed about. But based on the new information, will the government do a fresh survey of the area? Until that happens, Mayapuri's residents cannot breathe easy. In New Delhi, Prachi Butcher for NDTV. Tubar.com.